trained at the same rink with Gumi Suguri. Great motivation for each other. They are she's opening with this triple lutz, triple loop. Very nice.
She looks so mature. It's hard to believe that she's just 16. I mean, she really is a very, very accomplished, sophisticated, and mature skater.
She came in fourth at her first trip to the Senior Worlds. She won the World Junior title this year.
And now coming up is this quad salchow. She landed one in the warm-up. See if she'll do it here.
Yes. There was a cheat on the end of it, but gosh, that's gone a long way.
Pretty gutsy.
Being ratified is one thing or another, but she just did a quad. And we were here to see it, which is pretty cool.
You know, it's interesting, under the new Coda Point system, that will not be counted as a quad. There was too much of a cheat on
right.
it. Under this system, I think everybody will smile and say, nice going.
Was a double axel. She is working on a triple axel, so maybe that's to come.
I was going to say, Peggy, you just saw a lady skater do a quad. Where does it all end?
Wow.
She's from Nagoya, which is the home of Midori Ito, the first woman to land a triple axel in competition. That was back in 89.
These spirals just not up to the level of some of the other skaters, Sasha Cohen in particular. A program choreographed by America's Leanne Miller, who was also responsible for Shannon Zhao's great pair program. Oh, very nice and nice. Clean and neat.
Another triple-triple combination. She makes it all look so easy. She really needs more work on her extension.
She doesn't command
a little higher.
She doesn't command our attention. I think that's one of the problems that she has to develop.
Not yet. I think there's a lot of potential here, though. Nice triple foot. Doesn't play to the crowd very much.
Had you seen her before the World Championships?
No, actually, I don't think I have. Now, that was one of those. If that doesn't put a finizzle in her schnizzle, nothing else will. That was a terrible, terrible kind of spill. The worst that you can take.
Like Jesse Jackson tonight, you're rhyming all over the place, aren't you?
Oh, gosh. Well, I mean, if you notice the stumble that she took at the end of the split jump that she did just before it, and that probably threw her off balance going into it. Beautiful back scratch spin. Beautiful.
Well, a very strong performance. And wow, we saw a quad salchow.
Not bad.
That was pretty cool.
16-year-old Miki Ando.
Very mature, very controlled, very sedate. I think that when she gets herself a little bit more aware of the fact that she can smile and react a little bit more heavily, she'll, I think, like here she is right there. I think when that invades the rest of the performance, it will be still better.
And here is her attempt at this quad salchow. Very difficult jump. Back inside edge takeoff. She turns very nice in the air, but does not complete the four revolutions and gives a little three quarters of a cheat on the landing, but a nice attempt. Here is another look at that jump. You can see all the autographs she's gotten on her skates right there. There she is up in the air, and you can see the cheat. But she has done this at other competitions, so we'll probably see it in the future.
Technical merit 5-4 to 5-8.
Well, the loop, she slipped off the edge on that. It was very much similar to probably what had happened to Plushenko, but she just skidded on the edge, and that is always dangerous.
As the presentation marks, and Miki Ando into third place.